Hey, Run Junkies, welcome to Runners Without Limits TV. It is Princess Half Marathon morning. It's lovely right now. Jez D is along for the ride. Jez, how are you feeling about this morning?
I forgot that I was running a race this whole weekend. So this should be
how
fun.
How did we do this? Okay, here we go. It's Princess Half Marathon day. Let's do it.
Oh, this is definitely a step down from your normal.
Yeah, I got dressed this morning and thought I was getting something.
Costume game is the best so far.
Fantastic! Beautiful! That is fantastic!
Did you wait on calling John's name because he deserves his own special fanfare today?
I thought we would do that. Is that okay?
He deserves his own special fanfare. Y'all do it together?
That'd be amazing.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome up Mr. John Pocket! Wait for it. It's going to be worth it.
What do you say? Drink it in, people. Drink it in. I was going to do Shakespeare for a living, folks.
Two!
the goal. Mile 7 before sunrise.
Oh my gosh, it's you guys again.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
And that puts cap on yet another Rundisney weekend. Half marathon is done. It was a lovely day. It could have been so much worse weather-wise. We are headed back to the car and finishing off this weekend. Thank you guys so much for watching. How was your half marathon? How was your princess weekend? Please leave thoughts, questions, comments, and suggestions for future videos in the comment section down below. Please like, share, and subscribe. See you on the next one. Till then, remember, you are a runner without limits.
What do you say? What? What is it? You're a runner without limits.
You're a runner without limits. I didn't know you were. Happy running!